السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome back to our course. And today, inshallah, we're going to finish unit 14. خليني بس أعتذر عن التغيب. أول أمس كنت مريض، أما أمس كده عندي بعض الأعمال الإدارية التي لم تنتهي حتى الآن، ولكن أشعركم إن ده لن يؤثر بشكل أو بآخر على الخطة بتاعتنا. الله يسلمك يا سيد حمد وإياكم حاجة. بمعنى إن إحنا كان المفروض نخلص يوم الخميس اللي هو بكرة الاختبار الشهري، فكل اللي هنعمله إحنا هنعمله تأجيل، فهنأجله للأحد، يعني مفيش تأثير كبير هيأثر علينا. تمام، خلينا نرجع للدرس بتاعنا. كان عندنا الاكسرسايز ده as a workbook. احنا قلنا انه الجزء الخاص بآخر صفحة في الكتاب هو حل التمرين ده. تمام، نروح بسرعة للتمرين. ايوه، ادي العمر وانت مطمئن. ماشي، دي من بركات العمر. نروح للتمرين بتاعنا. عندنا the verb in the present and the verb in the past. إما إن هو جايب ال past وعايز ال present أو العكس، فهو غالبا الجميع هنا جايب ال past وعاوز ال present. نروح سريعا. boat it's the past of buy. number two eight the past of yes eat. نايس، نصور شوية. اوكي، felt the past of good feel. طبعا مش ابو زلوم، ها، مش محدش يفهم غلط، ما عندهمش هم نفس الكلمات. ناخد الكلمة اللي جاية دي، مين يقدر يقراها؟
read.
Yes, read. In the past, it's pronounced read. Like in the present,
read.
Yeah, mashallah. The same spelling, but different pronunciation. The same spelling, different pronunciation. احنا متعودين دايما the same pronunciation, different spelling. لا، المرة دي لا. The same spelling. Different pronunciation. Okay. Next one. What's the present of road? Yes. Next. What's the present of sea? Sorry, I said it. What's the present of soul? No, not say. It's sea. Sea. So. What's the present of sat?
Yes.
Set. What? من خلي بالنا من السبيلنج ها؟ What's the present of took? Yes. Take. And what's the present of wrote? Sorry, war. Yeah. Were. That's right. طيب الأخطاء هنا ممكن تكون فين؟ The past of see is saw. S-A-W. It has a different meaning. Which is the machine that you use to cut wood. Okay. The note مهمة. نقطة الثانية. And the spelling C, the present of so is S-E-E. It's not S-E-A, huh? Because S-E-A is totally different. Okay.
النقطة اللي بعدها
sit the past of sat
yes حمد thank you
s i t not s e t
Okay.
Tuck. The past of take. Not the past of talk. Because talk, T-A-L-K. The past of this is talked. With E-D. Okay.
War, the past of wear. It's W-O-R-E, not W-A-R. Name with the same pronunciation, war.
So next. Go to the grammar. Listen to this first. Page 95.
Page 93, exercise 3. Page 94, page 94, page 95, exercise 7. Conversation, page 95, exercise 8. Grammar focus. Simple past yes-no questions.
Did you have a good summer?
Yes, I did. I had a great summer.
Did you play volleyball?
No, I didn't. I played tennis.
Did Erica like her vacation?
Yes, she did. She liked it a lot.
Did Erica and her sister go to Colorado?
No, they didn't. They went to Arizona.
Now listen again. يا ريت نركز.
Page 95. Exercise 8. Grammar focus. Simple past yes no
Yes, I did. I had a great summer.
Did you play volleyball?
No, I didn't. I played tennis.
Did Erica like her vacation?
Yes, she did. She liked it a lot.
Did Erica and her sister go to Colorado?
No, they didn't. They went to Arizona.
Now try to answer this exercise. محتاج تفكير وتركيز، ممكن ناخد 7 دقايق. Seven minutes. Six minutes. Five minutes. few minutes. One minute. Time.
How are you? Good morning.
Yes. Fine. Good morning, Bassam. Welcome back. So, let's answer.
How are you? Fine. Thank you. Thank you.
I wish you're okay. Did you have a good summer? The answer is yes, I. What? Yeah, Hamad. That's nice. Yes, I did. I had a great summer. Nice. Then I just relaxed. What's the past of that? Yes, relax it. It's the same verb. Plus ed. Yes. Then how to make the question? You go anywhere last summer? Yeah, that's right. The yes no question, the past starts with, the past symbol starts with did. Then go. So, did you go anywhere last summer? No, I. What's the past of that? Yeah. No, I didn't. Just like this. Without have, why use have? The past is. Did your so no I didn't then I yeah I stayed yes yeah that's right but my friends me yeah visited so the same verb ed. Then, on weekends or on the weekends, we go out. What's the past of go?
That's what?
Yes, went. Went out, that's right. You take any glasses last summer? Yeah, that's right. Do you take? And the answer? Yeah, yes, I did. The past of take is talk. That's right. I talk tennis lessons. And I play. What's the past of play? So yeah, that's right. The same. Another question, speak. Yeah, and speak. And the answer for the yes, no question starts with did is? Even yes, I did, or no, I? Yeah, I didn't. That's right. But I, yeah, the past of read is read, the same misspelling. And the past of watch is? Yes. The same plus ed, watched. That's all for that. So before we move, Hamad, is it the time for the screenshot? Yeah, the first screenshot. You did? Okay. And the other screenshot? Like this. Okay, nice. Now move to the workbook. Yeah, try to answer this exercise. Page 80. Hamad and Omar, you have the books? You have the copy? Okay. And Omar? You have the copy of the book? Okay. Type. Now page 80. Take your time to answer this until I reload or re-upload the student's book again, okay? Try to finish this exercise quickly on page 80, workbook.
ما شاء الله عمر فينيش نايس nice. يبقى سريعا كده What's the past of his top? Number one. Yeah, stopped with double P. It's the same verb, double P-E-D, stopped. Not get. Not get. How we make this in the past form. Yeah, how, no. It's like, did not get. It didn't get, did not get. Okay. Yeah. We, the past of play. Yes, played. It's the same with ED. And next, the past of lesson. Yes, listened, it's the same. Plus ED, the past of cock. Yes, cocked, plus ED. MashaAllah, Hamad. Next, past of watch. Yes, plus ED. The next one, the past of call. Yes, ED. Invited, the past of invite. Yeah, plus. D, plus only D, because it already ends in E. Next, the past of need. Yes, needed. Plus ED. The past of walk. Yeah, walked. Sorry, plus ED. The past of start. Yes. Plus ED. Next, the past of end. Yes. Plus ED. Next, the past of dance. Yes. Plus D.
D because it already ends in E. Next, the passive took. Yeah, plus ed. Next, the best of study. Yeah, mashallah. Studied. Now what happened? I change the end of the verb by changing the y into I plus ed. Why? Because the y is preceded by d. طبعا وقت المحاضرة مش هيسمح احنا نكمل. متبقي. فاحنا هنخلي الجزء المتبقي نخلصه لغاية بكرة ان شاء الله. تمام؟ أرجو يكون الكلام واضح. نكتفي على هذا المقدار ونكمل البقية في الغد مما تبقى في كتاب الـ Students Book وما تبقى في كتاب الـ Workbook. Okay. سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.